What's up, boys and girls? Soak Disco back again. Today we're talking about the Rav trick or the Ravenous trick. It's actually a built-in mechanic that allows you to switch shoulders when firing to get a damage buff. It'll actually increase the damage on whatever secondary weapon you're using substantially, right? So it works awesome on fucking overwatches and plates, etc., etc. So what we got here is a little bit of gameplay. Basically, what you do is you might have heard of five from the left and one from the right. So you can actually do that a number of times. I just tried to scrape together some footage here to show the basic concept of it, right? Like if you don't do anything, you get a little bit of damage. If you actually fire five from the left, one from the right, you'll start stacking up a little buff that you'll see on the bottom of the screen. So when that thing pops up, the main part here is to get damage on whatever you're shooting at while that buff is full, while the stacks are full, because they decay really fast. You see what I'm saying? So all right, let me kill these couple of ads. We'll take a trip or I'll video edit it over to a lift. All right, so basically the damage on this M1A is hitting it like whatever, two million or something like that, right? Alright, so the way you want to do this is once you get your, you can also build up your stacks on Razorback itself. You don't actually have to hit the weak point. Alright, so you see that far right stack thing? Okay, now if you can hit the weak point while you got some of that left, as you can see, the damage is going to jump substantially on your secondary weapon. You can also actually use the Ravenous because it'll still take out the weak points really, really easy if you're just doing the five left, one right, five left, one right. The thing is, you can stack that thing like three or four times, and sadly, I don't have any footage of that because shit happens, right? Like whenever you're doing it, like on a regular day, you'll fuck around and get like, you know, 70 or 80 million a shot with your M1A. But when you try to do it on a video, yeah, Murphy's Law happens, and you can't really do shit about it, right? So we're gonna kill some shit here, whatever, whatever, right? I'm also using the build I'm using. I'll show it either at the beginning or the end. I've been drinking, so don't hold me to any promises, but I'll put a screenshot up. It's actually not even updated. I think that build photo is outdated. I don't know if I was running the exotic holster with the, you know, whatever. But the basic principle is fire five from the left, one from the right, and then switch to your secondary weapon. So in this case, I'm running an M1A. So you see that the damage will jump up to like, you know, from whatever, 3 million average without any stacks to like 18 or 19 million. At a bare minimum, if you only get off like whatever, five from the left, one from the right, and then the weak point gets exposed automatically, so you have full stacks. Even if you do five left and one right, you're looking at like 11 million a shot. Now, this also transfers to whatever secondary weapon you're using. So some people like to run assault rifles because of the rate of fire. You know, I mean, dealer's choice. It is what it is. You can do it a ton of different ways. This isn't like a follow it to the letter type thing. It's just to explain what the basic